basically, and what, and I don't know what would help if you could come in here with here a little more, if your body could stand that, you see. This would help this not come in quite so tight.
Okay.
Maybe. But don't be a kicker and hammer on it.
No, but if I could just kind of lay it there?
Yeah.
Okay.
She's been a lot of years with that, and it all goes together with the physical and mental thing with her, because we know we got mental issues, we know we got she doesn't have the mental issues she had when we started.
No.
But she's still got the physical issues.
Yeah.
And so, you know, you gotta find a way that's just gonna be difficult. But when you feel that really crooked and you pick up this brain and let this come in here. You might try a little, that's all right, but pick that up again. Pick that brain up again. Yeah.
Well, at least I can see you corner of an eye.
Yeah.
Before I couldn't.
Yes. Yeah. And that's why when you're just sitting, sometimes just chilling out, you want to work on that, you see. Picking up that ring, just letting getting her to look. Release it. I'll ask it again. Release. Ask again. Release again. 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 There's a better. See the big difference in that one? Gosh. When you're just chilling out, see, good thing to do. And, you know, maybe someday you could get that built. Maybe someday. Maybe someday you could get that at least every time, you see. But if you're just chilling out, you see, you ask and she looks, and then you got a pretty good look. Just kind of pick it up a little, don't take it out too much. There, ask again. Again. Hold on a moment. Just hold it. A little more feeling out there. There, now ask again. Try, ask again now. There, ask again.